Hello, my name is Udir, or Udir Mayfire. I'm a German PUBG player, and I'm currently playing for Razor Edge as an in-game leader.
My nickname is Atuzi, I'm playing for Team Razor Edge.
Hello, my name is Shiv, I'm a French PUBG player, currently playing for Razor Edge.
I'm Monkey, French PUBG player for Razor Edge Gaming.
My first teammate will be Atuzi, and I think the best teammate for him is the Blood one. I think it describes him really well. He's always on the hand to get more kills.
Atuzi, I'm probably gonna take the Blood one. He's always looking to get more kill, to get a position to kill someone.
For Atuzi, I choose the Blood emoji. Atuzi is just a cold, flooded player. He always is looking for kills, so that fits him really well.
My first teammate will be Shiv. I'm gonna choose the Clown emote for him, because when we're playing Ranked as a team and fighting with someone, he's just flying on glider around of us and laughing as a clown.
So for Shiv, I'm using the Clown emote. Like inside, he's the biggest troll, so we can't deny that. And so yeah, he's the clown.
And for Shiv, it's gonna be probably simple. I'm gonna choose the backpack one, because I'm Karim in my backpack most of the time, that's it.
For Monkey, I choose the burger emoji. He is straight a food addict. He's always watching videos about making food and I don't know. Yeah, that just describes him really well.
I'm gonna choose the victory emote because I feel like he's almost never happy when we don't win a game, even though we have a lot of points. It is always hungry for the win, and which is good for the team spirit, obviously.
I'm gonna choose the teddy bear emote for him, because Monkey had a nice bird, and also he lives in Japan. Japanese people love teddy bears, I guess.
Monkey is just always thinking of food.
The emote I choose for Udyr is definitely the keyboard one. Like, Udyr is switching keyboard, mouse, and mousepad every week. I don't even know he can do that, but he's doing it.
And it's gonna be the Coon emote. I think he can be a really fun guy. He's laughing a lot and he's doing some stupid stuff even in game when we're looting, and I don't know, even outside the game he's a cool guy and really fun. So yeah, that emote fits him really well.
The last one is Udyr, and I'm gonna choose the flex emote for him. He likes to go to gym after games, and also he looks like a German model, so...
For the team emoji, I choose the laughing face. I think it just describes our team really well. Like, we are always joking around and just having fun.
To describe the team, I think it's gonna be the backpack one. I feel that the team is always late on rotation because we all love to loot a bit more. We're always looking for one more scope or one more attachment or meds or anything like that.
For the team, I'm gonna choose the victory and nothing phase one. We have a sentence in the team, which is, if you have fun, you win.
Team emote, and I'm gonna choose the pen emote for our team. We just like to kill each other with a pen and also just cook some enemies on our pens.
Thanks for watching the PCS2 final, and see you in the next PCS.